Imogen, Nikki and Leah are in the kitchen talking about Sam.
What's up?
Why? Sam?
Yeah, what's she just been talking about?
I just can't deal with it.
No, she's driving me. She's driving us all mad. Just,
she is. She's like another Shabazz.
She's
She is Shabazz. She is Shabazz in the early days.
You're going to have to speak to her.
Yeah, but if you just put a bit of water in there.
No, because she'll take it totally the wrong way. You know?
Glyn, how are you with Sam? Is she like.
She fell off with
her. Yeah.
And it's like, so I came up to you and was like, take her.
Yeah. I knew it, you fucker.
It's like, I
knew it.
Have her now. I've been my half an hour.
And it's like, oh, I need to go to the toilet. Stay with her. She's really positive, though. Very positive, like.
Yeah, but it's like a fake positive. Yeah. It's like, oh, you're amazing.
Yeah, and I know.
Oh, you're my best friend. Yeah. Oh, actually, hang on. You're the best person I've met in the house. And it's like,
you are so amazing.
And she said that she's got something, and this is what freaked me out. She said she's got something in common. She's like everyone in this house.
Oh my God,
that's what fucking Shabazz says.
Yeah.
That's what she's got.
She goes, you're so much like, we're the same people. It's not even it's like a gender thing is the issue.
Mm.
It's not that.
No, not at all.
Like, I would be like this if it was a man or a woman.
Yeah, it's a stalkiness.
Oh my God.
Yesterday, I'm on, and I was in the toilet, and I says, well, can you go, please, because I need to, like, oh, I don't mind. I says, no, but I bloody well do.
She walked in on me today. I said, she pushed the door ajar, right, and I said, don't come in, I'm on the toilet, because I was doing a poo, right? Anyway, she fucking sticks her head around the toilet and comes in anyway.
No.
When I'm trying to go for a poo.
Because it freaked me out so much when she
when
said
I'm
that.
I'm the most private person on the toilet. I hate people being anywhere near me.
Like a woman, but she's not. She's still a man.
And it's like, but I wouldn't like a woman being in there when I'm trying to go for a poo.
Well, no, I was trying to obviously change me thing. And she said, well, I don't know. I said, well, I do. I said, can I have 2 minutes, please? I said, what's the matter with you? Fuck off, you're winding me up.